you for in the absence of your attorney?
Myself and my attorney about two to three hours harassment and dragging about. And I was coming in my cell, I was harassing you as my attorney left. I already come out telling me that they want to see me. Food, they tell me my food come from my mother. When I reach at the front, they drag me out at the front, drag me out to the door and started choking me and all this stuff. And I tried to file a flail, a complaint, and they don't want to listen to me.
Leon was told that police had gone to his mother's house for him. So on Saturday, he called the police station in Bilama, told them that he'd go in and find out what they want. When he went there, they detained him. All that time, I didn't know he was detained. I found out until Monday, yesterday, when he was being forced to do an ID parade. I told the police that no, he would not do an ID parade, simply because Leon was not at the location. I was present when the police is interviewing all the other guys from Butsup about who was at the location. They asked them specifically, was Leon there? No, he wasn't. Leon brought his alibi witness. The police had refused to even take a statement. You were upset yesterday when we insisted you have to take a statement. I keep on saying, if police are investigating, if they're even lying, you need to take that statement and investigate it. And then it seems that just when I finished giving advice to my client yesterday, they decided that they would force him into an ID parade. And they dragged him out of the cell. That's why his clothes is all torn, and they tried to choke him. And then they dragged him out in the open, in the yard, so that these alleged witnesses would then go and give a statement. What's amazing is that one of the alleged witnesses was not even at the location. Yesterday, after searching around from police station for over an hour, I was finally able to locate him. And when I did, then I saw that his clothes was torn, and that's not how he was earlier. And I also, he informed me what was done to him, how he was dragged out of the cell, who did it, how he was beaten, pushed, stamped on. And so the officer in charge, I told him that I wanted a medical phone for my client. It took him to the hospital, and his injuries has been classified as